In the land of Fardonia, seven dragons held his down. So he put on his armor, and he put on his crown. He picked up his staff and walked into the ground and said, I am your king, I shall not bow. The dragons lashed out, spitting fire from the sky. The people were fried, but the king did not die. He stood in his tower, saw the all-seeing eye, and said, I have no fear, they die, not I. Came free. Oh, Fardonia. Oh, Fardonia. Fair maiden came from the valley below. She walked across deserts, over mountains and snow. She begged of the king, please let my people go. So he opened the gates and said, forgiveness, I will show. Fardonia! They came to our shores with a deadly cargo. The people ran to the king. They said, oh, King Fardo, what can you do when they keep coming for you? On a funky, freaky Friday night, King Fardo marched off to the hills with a new set of troops to take on the ships of Ardeno. He stumbled across rocks, fell into streams, and had to swim through lakes and rivers. Eventually, he reached the far distant shores of Fardonia that joins with the Ardonian Sea, where the fleet from Ardeno had landed.
The Ardenoids.
The Ardenoids.
Oh, no, not the Ardenoids. They always
stuff things up, those Ardenoids. They get into places that nothing else reach, and there's not a lot that you can do about it. The war raged on for 7 years. The dragons held no remorse for the things they'd done. Fires burnt that day,
father grown weary of war, and he seeked a land of more peaceful means. He built a great wall to keep out the Ardenites and everyone that came from the lands of Ardenau. It stood 60 feet in the air, sank 5 feet into the dirt. We gotta keep out those smelly Ardenites, said King Fardo. Coming over here with their strange herbal mixtures, raping our women. History repeats itself. So does that acidic food, it always repeats itself. That went straight over my head. That went straight over my head. And every word I said made no sense. It went straight over my head. It went straight over my head. Then Bruce said, set loose the noose from around your neck. Snap. Queen.
It's a New Year's revolution.
Yeah,
a New Year's revolution.
Wake up, shake off their ties and get
get unstuck, see through their lies. Stock, because they've got you locked up in a box, and it won't stop until you break their locks. Break their locks, break their locks. From Laurel Canyon to Hollywood, is the end of the world really getting near? Is it just a distraction to instill the fear of the terminal terrorist on your television screens? And I can barely breathe through these chemical trails. Another Facebook meme and another epic fail. Another pedophile ring and another corporate sting. When is anybody gonna do anything to save the world? Come together, save the world, 'cause it's now or never. Save the world, just come together. Save the world, join a peaceful army.
I'm gonna come along and help us out. We've got to scream and shout, get out and about.
Thank you.
sorry if I butchered Led Zeppelin for a while. That's just how I vibe, making up the stuff off the top of my mind. What will you find deep inside the well of your mind when you look to seek what you might not see that's right in front of you? Could it be something that you may have seen before? Could it be another key to a mystery door? I'll be stepping on the crack. And around with people on that smack. Losing track. Down this road.